Now, Abel Beth Maacah is not a Philistine site, but other groups experimented with ironworking in the 11th century as well. Interestingly, the neighboring site of Tel Dan, the very famous Tel Dan, where the golden calf was and so forth, had extensive evidence for copper working at this time, but not iron. So our site is the sole one in the region that seems to have been experimenting with iron.